Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. I'm here in the middle and I don't know where to go and I don't want to screw up, so wait up. I'm going to play the Song of Storms because I've been told that helps. See over there, I can see the outline way better of all the flags. And over this direction, anything? No. No. Ah. Those again. Ah, there it is. I see it as soon as the frickin' song ends. Lovely. And play that again. Also, something else interesting that I learned while reading up on this haunted wasteland, is that there is apparently, I'm not going to look for it because I want to get out of this as soon as humanly possible, but if you look up on in the distance, I think it was actually right there. Hold on, let me see. Nope, apparently I was wrong. There is supposed to be some kind of outline of like a pyramid. And if you can't, like, you know, go to the pyramid, you'll just disappear. But nobody knows what the pyramid is supposed to be. But then, like, people, when they were like, let's look for the Triforce must be in the game somewhere. They suspected the pyramid might have something to do with it, but it's just, you know, the outline of the world. It's nothing special. One with the Eye of Truth shall be guided to the Spirit Temple by an inviting ghost. Let's go inside. Oh, I hear the ghost. Let's not go inside. I'll be your guide on your way, but coming back I won't play. Crap, I'm already lost. Where the hell is he? There he is. Okay, you gotta keep him in your sights. Navi can help me out with that. Apparently he won't help me if I try to come back this way. Which means he's kind of a jerk though, but at least he's being nice and letting me do this. Oh great, those things. I don't even know what they're called, I'll look it up later. Come back here, Poe! Magnificent owl! That hurt. Magnificent bastard! Why are you leading me in circles, Poe? Wouldn't it just be easier to lead me to the exit? I think this is the exit. Oh, thank God. Oh, man. That was really annoying. Okay, we're finally out of here. And into the desert oasis. Desert Colossus. Whatever. Same thing. I think there is an oasis here. Oh, these guys. What are they called? Levers! I thought it was something like double E. But those guys are annoying in pretty much many games. They're really annoying in one. They're apparently very annoying here too because they're kicking my butt. Ah, that's the music I love. Now that it's day, you can hear the beautiful gorgeous desert music. Which is great because it's one of my favorite tracks in the game, but it's being ruined by the fact that I'm being attacked by like a billion things. Ah, listen to that. I wish I could play that. Here we are at the next temple, guys. Let's go on inside. The Spirit Temple. Ah, pots flying at me for no reason. Okay, I can't appear to go through there, and here's a giant block, which is way too heavy for me to push, or pull. Well, damn, it looks like we can't do anything here after all. Okay, let's go on out. Cutscene. And then we're killed. Nope. Who could possibly be that? Oh, hey, it's her. Aishik. Past, present, future. The Master Sword is a ship with which you can sail upstream and downstream through Time's River. I talk in metaphors. I really don't need to be doing this. The port for that ship is in the Temple of Time. To restore the Desert Colossus and enter the Spirit Temple, you must travel back through time's flow. Listen to this Requiem of Spirits. This melody will lead a child back to the desert. We learn the Requiem of Spirit. What Sheik is telling us here is that we can't do anything here as an adult, obviously. So we need to come back as a kid. But how do we do that? By playing this song! We instantly teleport. Hey, it's Kapagoro, whatever his name is. It's one of the last times you really see him. I think you see him once more after this as a kid. He never talks to you as an adult, I don't think. Only as a kid. Freaking Pedo Owl. There he goes. At least know he's still alive in the future. It would have been nice if you called. You've learned the Requiem of Spirit. Awkward silence. Random sand. Beautiful music. Okay. Now, let's go back and become a kid again. Remember when I said that would be the last time we were ever a kid? I lied. Let's go to, up, right, left, up. So, also while I'm here, I'm going to go finally get the, Scarecrow, just to show him off. Like I said, you don't really need him unless you want to 100% the game. Then you are going to need him, because he's, important for a few, Gold Skeletullas. Then again, like I said, I don't care about the Gold Skeletullas. Those guys can burn. Burn in their curse. I don't even know why the hell. They just got cursed by some spiders. I don't even know how. Hot. Yep. And we're a kid again in our boring green garb and boring Kikiri sword. Unfortunately, we cannot hold the Bigoron sword, which would be awesome, but it would be bigger than we are, so nope. Serenade of Water, A, down, right, right, left. Apparently I was pressing a button while I was doing that. Warp to Lake Hylia. I do love that song. It's a very beautiful song. All of them are. I mean, I don't remember most of the teleport songs as well as any of the other ones, but hey, they're still great. Okay, whoops, I did not mean to dive there. So, what we gotta do with the Scarecrow, is only here when we were a kid, and he wants to be a traveling Scarecrow. Well, we'll see him in a minute, so we'll be able to talk to him. There are apparently a bunch of rupees down there. What do you want, Nobby? Listen. I wonder who built the Spirit Temple, and that didn't even have any purpose whatsoever to tell me that. I don't know who built the Spirit Temple, but no one ever explains that. Let's speak to him. I am Bonoru, the Scarecrow musical genius. Hear a song once and I never forget it, baby. And who are you? My name is Pierre, the Wandering Scarecrow. Actually, I wish I could wander to look for soul-moving sounds, but I'm kind of stuck here. Hey, hold on, I want to practice what my song is going to be. Hold on a second. Let me look up what a song is. It's a song I think you all might know. Let's see here. Where is it? Oh, I passed by it multiple times. Okay. Let's talk to Pierre again and show him our thing. That's not it. Fantastic tune. Crap, that's not what I wanted to be. Okay. I need to practice it. Okay. I got it now. Fantastic tune. Touches my heart. I don't know if that worked. Let me do it again. Oh great, now he's gonna play through all of it. God damn it, I'm wasting so much time. Look at him dance. You know what? No, don't have that song. I just want you to have the normal song of healing. There we go. Oh god, that was crazy. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Whoa, you have an ocarina. Hey, why don't you lay a tune on with me, baby? Oh well, I don't remember that one. How do you not remember that one? That's the song of healing. Everyone loves that song. How do you not remember that song? It's Saria's song, you jerk. Okay, I don't know what to do with that guy. But I'm pretty sure with this guy, now in the future he'll be able to just go to him and he'll be like, yep! I will come when you play the song and stuff. So, anyway, let's play the, now that I've done screwing up everything. I don't know why the spirit is before the Nocturne of Shadow. A down, A down, A down, left down, right. This is a beautiful song, too. Like I said, they all are. So now we are actually going to the Spirit Temple. I lied the last time. Oh, I am so devious. I'm just a diva. Girlfriend. Oh god, levers. Ow. Run. Don't let them get me. No. Chicken in the desert? Okay, I can live with that. Ow. Hey, thanks for the heart, I guess. Have a heart, yuck, yuck. I said that, like, so many times in the past recording. It's not even that funny. Hey, it's a chick. I haven't seen you around, kid. What do you want? Nothing, really. You have nothing to do? What good timing. Can you do me a favor, kid? Wait a second. I want to ask you first. You wouldn't happen to be one of Ganondorf's followers, would you? I hate Ganondorf. Uh-huh. You've got guts. Think I like you. First of all, let me introduce myself. I'm the Buru of the Gerudo. Hey, it's Ganondorf's leader. I mean, not leader. Second in command. It's weird. A lone wolf thief. Excuse me. Don't get me wrong. Though we're both thieves, I'm completely different from Ganondorf. With his followers, he stole from women and children, and even killed people. A kid like you may not know this, but the Gerudo race consists only of women. Only one man is born every 100 years. How does this work? Nintendo logic. And they don't get into the anatomy of the Gerudo, so even though our laws say that lone man Gerudo must become king of the Gerudo, I'll never bow to such an evil man. Wise. By the way, what's your name, kid? Link? What kind of name is that? Says the person who's named the Buru. I want to ask you a favor. If you go through this tiny hole and get a treasure that's inside, the treasure is the silver gauntlets. If you equip them, you can easily push and pull very heavy things. No, 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 kid. Don't even think about taking this treasure for yourself. Silver gauntlets won't fit a little kid like you if you try to equip them. I want you to be a good boy and give them to me. What do I get for it? Using a spirit temple as a hideout. Only the silver gauntlets will allow me to sneak deep into the temple. Once there, I'm going to steal all the treasure inside and mess up their plans. How about it? Will you do it? Sure. Thanks, kid. You and I, let's give Ganondorf and his followings a big surprise. You can successfully get the Silver Gauntlets. I'll do something great for... Okay, yeah, we're doing this. Let's enter. I don't know why the hell she can't fit in here. It's not that big. She's a pretty small, skinny girl herself. Really not that big of a hole. I mean, small of a hole. And I know small hole. Okay. Let's get out our slingshots. Because we haven't used this in how long? Just blocking that would have been dumb. We would have just ducked. Ow. You know what? Screw you guys. I'm leaving. Or at least trying to. There we go. Ow. What the hell? I didn't even take damage. Okay. What's with all these holes that are, like, too tiny for anybody to go through? Except the kid. Who builds this for kids? This is a giant temple. For kids. Whatever. That's right. Gang rape me. Maybe I have to kill all of them. Maybe it's something involving this guy. Yep. Let's blow him up. No, that's not it. Ow. No. Ow. Why? I got bombs. Woohoo. Oh boy, Francis Day. Didn't fire, I guess. Well, like I said, I don't remember this part of the game super duper well. Oh, great. Die. Thank you. Okay, where the hell is this chest that just popped up? Is it over there? How am I going to get over there? Seriously. I am pretty sure that's something for adults. I don't understand, game. Explain, game. Explain. Nope. Yay, it can go through walls still. Oh boy. It made sense with Jabu Jabu, even though it was gross, but that's just... No. That doesn't make any sense. Maybe the other door is open now, too. Hey, it is. Okay, good. Oh god! Ow, jeez Louise! This is not something a kid should be fighting. I mean, as an adult I can spam, but I have no health. And there's a giant bubble. Ow. I am so going to die. Do I have any... I don't have any fairies. Damn it. One more hit and I'm so dead. And it's lagging. This does not bode well for poor Link. That bubble is just taunting me. He's laughing. So is this guy. Oh, I'm dead. Game over. I think that's the first game over. Probably the second. I have no idea. My phone is yelling at me, but I'm going to ignore it. Yeah, Pots. Give me your hearts. Damn it, you don't have any. Ah, thank you, I guess. And your magic, okay. Wait, did this say things? If you want to travel to the future, you should return here with the power of the... What? Why does it say that? Like, how do they know that I would have to do this? Okay. Why is the game suddenly screwing up? Okay, the game suddenly screwed up where that it always pushes down. I guess I'm going to end it here. We really couldn't do that much. Well, we showed off the beginning of the Spirit Temple. I'll probably do one more video and try to finish up the Spirit Temple as a kid. But for right now, thank you all for watching. See you all next time for more Let's Play Legend of Zelda. I apparently have to restart the game again. See you all then!